And we're back. Go ahead and do a quick save. And get back to the plundering. Alright, that just opened automatically for me. Yeah. That worries me when doors start opening by themselves. They saw me coming from a mile away. No, we're not. I see potions right there. Can we get down there? Oh, I see. Okay. I think I'm just gonna say, never mind the potions for now. And go through the scary, open by themselves doors into a large room. Can you tell I've been hit by way too many traps in this game, guys? Throne. Why is there a throne? That's definitely a throne. Okay. Dead scholar. Stone settlers, builders, not rest. Meridia. What? Terror of the most terror. Haste to safe home. By sitting in. Alright, nothing bad happened. Yet. What time is it? Oh. Really? That other one did say something about 4, didn't it? Apparently we've been through the whole cave. I wonder if this leads outside or just to another area. That leads back to Hidden Lake. It's gotta be another Oh, okay. This is right where we started. Oop. So we'll head out and find another cave to explore. I kinda don't want to stick around and see what will kill us. Holy crap, this character is fast. Like, really fast. I suppose we can just go down this way and jump off of the cliff. Whoa. See what I mean about fast? Ow. Oh boy, we just almost died. What is going on with my keyboard? It's like I'm hitting buttons and they aren't hitting. If that makes any sense whatsoever. Alright. And here we are, back at the entrance. And it's dark. Probably really dark for you guys. So, we really didn't find anything good there. I mean, we found some stuff, but that actually, yes, we did. I lied. That base ring of healing, I already forgot. That's why we have this little glowing effect going on. If I can get my camera to turn. I don't know if you guys can even make that out. Good thing about Argonians, they can breathe underwater. Is that a nerve root? Sure is. That is a really long quest that we're not going to get into right now. Basically, the alchemist that you go see wants you to go out and... Oh. Hi there, Wolf. The wolf just did a backflip and a barrel roll. That was pretty cool. Alright. Everything's broken. Deer. God, it is dark. More deer. Not quite sure where I want to go. Aha, there's a cave. Caves are good. And caves usually mean loot. And loot is even better. So you know what that means? We're heading into Wellspring Cave. What are we at the time here, guys? 9, 10 minutes. We'll continue on. Throw a quick save down. Well, you definitely got people down here. Yeah, that's for sure. Somewhere. I'm not quite sure what those symbols are. Take that stuff, because that'll help with alchemy. And I think that will skill up our alchemy. No, maybe not. Maybe it's good charter. Weeks. Oops. Physics. Yay. Oops. Oops. All right, enough with that. All right, what do we got here? Spring. Some random torches. Is that where we just came from? No. Really? Nope. Apparently this goes right up and out though. Which is odd. I need a key. Alright. See if we can find a key somewhere. There must be one down here. Probably on somebody. This is a good reason why I can breathe underwater. What is the point of that? Probably to make idiots like me go swimming through it and go, what the hell was that about? The developers are laughing in their sleep right now. stop sneaking. Back out we go. And we're at 15 minutes. Like I said, I'm going to try and keep these at 15 minute intervals. Hopefully that will stop any uploading and processing issues that I was having with YouTube before. And I think what we'll do is stop right here for a minute, and when we come back, oh, you know what, I just went on a completely different subject there. I was going to tell you guys what I think I'm going to do, or what I will do, is throw these in a playlist, so that way you can just go through the playlist and it'll be just continuous. But what we'll do here is we'll stop real quick, and when we come back, we'll go explore this fort. Fort, what was it? Fort Magia? Magia? Something like that. We'll be right back, guys.